We support Georgia talking to Russia about how to normalize and improve the relationship. And we look forward to Georgia making its own decisions about how best to move forward with that dialogue. And we encourage it.